Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and for this video I will show you on how to manually install the app called Laika. Ayan, nasikat na sikat ngayon in some unsupported regions such as here in Malaysia. Ayan, pag sinearch po kasi sa Play Store yung Laika app, like for example here Laika. Ayan, Laika. Ayan, hindi po siya nag-a-appear talaga sa search engine ng Play Store. Ayan, wala kang makikitang maraming Laika, pero ibang Laika po yan. Mga copycat, charot. Ayan. So, wala talaga yung Laika app sa Play Store, guys. So, all we have to do is to manually search it in Google, of course. For sure naman, marami talaga ditong nag-upload ng mga APK. Teka lang, hold on. Babalik tayo. Ayan, so all we have to do is to search Laika app sa ating Google search engine. Ayan, lalabas po dito. And all you have to do is click this link. It's called mapkpure.com. Ayan. So, i-click po natin to. And then, here we go. Mag-appear yung download link. And then, just click download APK, of course. Ayan. And make sure na naka-on yung ano natin, yung sa setting ng Android natin, yung install from unknown sources. Ayan. So mag-appear po siya dyan. Just click okay. And so nagda-download na po yan, guys, as you can see here. Ayan. Downloading. Ayan. Downloading file. So antay-antay lang po tayo. Be patient to wait. Ayan. Makikita natin sa details kung yung download progress ng ating application. Pwede natin i-click yung details, actually. Ayan. Ayan. Hello, James Reed. Nakamukha ko. Charot! Ayan. Ayan. So, like ha. Ayan. Makikita nyo po dyan, guys. It's down. Teka lang. Ayaw mag-autofocus. Ayan. Like ha is downloading. It's 179.36 MB, kaya dapat din talaga mabilis yung anong internet connection natin para mabilis din natin ma-download. So ayan, wait lang tayo saglit. Ayan. Medyo matagal-tagal na rin na application to, I think. Siguro dahil may post si Binibining Ivana Alawani. Alawani tuloy. Sino yun? Ivana Alawi, ayan. Ang tagal naman. 179. Ayan, teka lang, guys. So, wait lang tayo. So, ayun na nga, guys. Download completed. So, ayan, open na natin. Staging up. Staging up. Do you want to install this application? Ayan. Just click install. Syempre, yes. Ayan, so installing na siya. Install, install, install. Laika. Come on, Laika. Laika Gairanod. Ay, mali. Laika Gairanod. Ayan, sikat na naman si Laika. Please. Install, install, install. Install. Ayan, medyo matagal-tagal siya. Pakipot muna siya, guys. Pakipot muna daw. Laika. Come on, Laika. Laika. Ayan, installing. Medyo matagal-tagal pala. Ayan, so scanning. So, ayun. So, meron na tayong Laika, guys. And then, open sesame. Ay. Ayan, so, tada! Meron na tayong Laika. Ayan, and then, all you have to do is register. Register and then finish. And so there you have it, guys. Hindi na tayo magsa-sign in. I just showed you guys on how to download and manually install Laika app in unsupported countries such as here in Malaysia. So hope this video helped, guys. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell para updated kayo sa aking susunod na kamanata. Ayan, thank you so much, guys, and God bless us all. Bye.